Now, our next contestant dreams of being a professor. Those dreams led him to studying at IIT Bombay. When he's not working, he enjoys reading books about myths and legends, and he also teaches underprivileged students at IISER, an NGO set up by IITB students. So please, welcome to the stage, Mayur Bonkile.
Dun-dun-dun! Breaking news! Your mobile phone now takes only 10 seconds for charging, and it will last for 10 hours. Zero emission electric cars and bikes now available on online store. 100% clean, unlimited, and uninterrupted renewable energy now available 24/7. The nation wants to know tonight, in front of you all, in my talk. So friends, what is that common thread in all this news headline? Electric vehicle, renewable energy, portable electronic devices, all are dependent on safe, efficient, and inexpensive energy storage system. Just as a pinch of salt is necessary for all recipes. All of you are carrying that pinch of salt in your pocket. Your mobile battery, the lithium-ion battery. The lithium-ion battery can be a promising choice due to its high energy density. The superhero of our story is lithium, lightest of all metal. Though lithium is known for about 200 years, this superhero has started using its power since last 25. The adventurous journey of our superhero begins as soon as you connect your battery for charging. We, the Mumbaikar, have to make adventurous journey every day. We use local trains daily to commute between home and office. Similarly, during charging, the lithium ion flows from the cathode to the anode, and electrolyte acts as a local train. The separator is our ticket checker in this journey. Separator permits lithium ions, but not electrons. Hence, the compensating electron flows through the external circuit. Your battery is fully charged when anode hosts all the lithium ions. During discharge, exactly the reverse process happens. Lithium ions flows from the anode to the cathode, and flow of electron to the external circuit generates current. The most critical challenge in this adventurous journey of lithium ion is the safety. There is a battery management system, just as a station master, to control charging and discharging of lithium-ion battery. Now imagine, if this station master fails in his duty, then boom, an explosion. To avoid this, we need little bit of math, little bit of electrochemistry, 1 spoon of material science, 2 minutes of thermal analysis. Ah, perfect recipe for lithium-ion battery is ready. The primary focus of this recipe is to reduce cost, increase battery life without violating safety norms. So friends, next time when you are really angry with your discharge battery, just remember this adventurous journey. Have some love and respect for lithium-ion battery. Thank you. Thank you.
So how long will it be before my iPhone works all day without running out?
Soon, because the research is in development stage, it will take time. As I mentioned, it is just 25-year-old technology when we are starting using. But soon, soon before I finish my PhD, hope so.
Okay, I look forward to it.
What went wrong with this? The Samsung batteries that were going up, is the lithium-ion technology reached a stage where it's become critical and not more can be brought out of it as of the current technology?
So lithium-ion battery is highly interdisciplinary area. So for me, it's like a story of elephant and a blind man. For a material scientist, it's a material for cathode and anode. For chemical and electrochemical person, it's a rate of chemical reaction. For mechanical, it's a stress. For a thermal paper, it's a heat energy. So it's a highly complicated. There are a lot of failure mechanism that can go wrong. Like there can be short circuit between cathode and anode, dendrite formation. During manufacturing itself, there can be a stress induced. And after many cycle of charging and discharging, it may expand in a volume that create a crack. So what happened in a Samsung battery, I read that there are some material issues in that. So hope we have to make it safer.
Yeah. Not only was your presentation very nice, even right now you are presenting really well. I thought you'll pull out a ball while you were explaining it to me.
It was great.
Fantastic. The similes that you brought in were perfect.
And, Thank you.
the way you explained shows you so that you are a natural science communicator.
Yeah, thank you.
But before you start doing the science communication, solve the battery problem and then carry on communicating.
Sure.
Thank you. Mayur Bonkile.